All right, we're going to go visit my neighbor. He's one of the people I actually like the most in this town, though I've never really talked to him. He minds his own business. He doesn't bother anyone. He lays there every night, almost without a sound. Every now and then, every couple of days, he'll go into a wicked kung fu stance, and he'll just start kicking and throwing crazy kung fu moves. Other than that, he's really without blame.